Hot dang!
Hey, it's Big and Tall Tim Biggs. We're here at F&F Tire World in Delavan. It's their brand new location. They're having their grand opening celebration. It's going on now. It's going to be a heck of a day. Come on in. Let's see what's going on. Come on.
You can't miss the big tire setup right outside.
Well, I left Kentucky back in 49 and went to Detroit working on assembly line. The first year they had me putting wheels on Cadillacs. Every day I'd watch them beauties roll by and sometimes I'd hang my head and cry, 'cause I always wanted me one that was long and black. One day I devised myself a plan that should be the envy of most any man. I'd sneak it out of there in a lunchbox in my hand. Now getting caught meant getting fired, but I figured I'd have it all by the time I retired. I'd have me a car worth at least $100,000. I'd get it one piece at a time, and it wouldn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. So the very next day when I punched in with my big lunchbox and with help from my friend, I left that day with a lunchbox full of gear. I've never considered myself a thief, but GM wouldn't miss just one little piece, especially if I strung it out over several years. The first day I got me a fuel pump, and the next day I got me an engine and a trunk, then I got me a transmission and all the chrome.
So you're looking for some of the Michelin Hydro Edge tires, right, young fella?
But the big stuff we snuck out my buddy's mobile home. Now up to now my plan went all right till we tried to put it all together one night, and that's when we noticed that something was definitely wrong.
Come down here. Come on. That's how bad they are.
Free, and when we tried to put in the bolts, all the holes were gone. So we drilled it out so that it would fit, and with a little bit of help from an adapter kit, we had that engine running just like a song. Now the headlights, there was another sight. We had two on the left and one on the right, but when we pulled out the switch, all three of them come on.
I'm with J-Dex.
J-Dex?
Yeah, the finest limousine bus service in the world.
Known worldwide.
It's
right?
Known worldwide by at least 3-4 people.
And you do business with F&F Tire World.
Yeah, oh, do we ever. I mean, I had two buses over here the day before yesterday, and they just whip tires on there like it's going out of style.
But up there at the courthouse, they didn't laugh, 'cause to type it up, it took the whole staff. And when they got through, the title weighed 60 pounds. I got it one piece at a time, and it didn't cost me a dime. You'll know it's me when I come through your town. I'm gonna ride around in style, I'm gonna drive everybody wild, 'cause I'll have the only one there is around. Yeah, Red Rider, this is the Cottonmouth in the Psycho Billy Cadillac, come on. Haul. This is the Cottonmouth, and negatory on the cost of this machine there, Red Rider. You might say I went right up to the factory and picked it up. It's cheaper that way. What model is it?
If anything, maybe we'll go across the street and play some golf later. How about that?
Yes, I think that's a great idea. In fact, you don't have to go across the street. It's so windy today. You can start here and tee off, and you'll hit the 16th green, and you'll be right in business.
You'll be an eagle putt away, right?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah. Well, it's 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59 automobiles.
So what's going on here, Tim?
Well, I'm going to race this tire here at F&F Tire World in Delavan. I think I'm going to beat it. I think I've got what it takes. I'm just getting stretched out. So it's me and this here Firestone. Winner takes all the cheeseburgers and hot dogs you can eat. You're going down, Firestone! You're going down! Man, that was one of the toughest days in broadcasting history. But we got it done with WJBL and FNF Tire World. Delvin, go Tires!